your birthday. Now I give you reason for your birthday. Now I want to take you a picture. Mark, 3, 2, 1, smile. Do you like the picture?
I like.
And this? Yes. Yes. I'm sure. Yeah. Now I will come.
Hello.
Mark, I am sorry, but now I had an important job. So now I must come to my company to fix my job. Can you wait me?
Okay, I will wait you.
Yes. Love you.
One hour later.
Boy, what happened?
I with my mom, but my mother don't come back.
Don't worry, she will come back. Don't worry, I will bring you to police office.
Hello?
Hello, can I help you?
Excuse me. This boy, I saw him in the park. And he will lock his mom. Can you help him?
Yeah, I asked the boy a question. What's your name, boy?
My name is Mark.
How old are you?
I'm 6 years old.
Do you know your address?
No, I don't know. Okay.
I think I will have the boy by your mother.
Yeah, okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Last week, I found the boy alone in the park, and I didn't have information his mother, and I need the boy have a new family.
Okay, I knew this story. I will miss with you. I took care of the boy until we find his mother. Hey, Max, do you agree? I will be her father.
谁比我更了解你？太多太多不容易，磨平了岁月和脾气。时间转眼就过去，这身后不散的宴席。
Hey Peter, come here, come here.
What's that?
Secret time.
Oh, I didn't see. Wait, after 1 month.
Are you okay?
Hello, who are you?
Hello, do you know this woman? I see in the newspaper, this is her home. I'm looking for her.
Yeah, she has just moved away and I don't have her address, but I have her telephone number. I will give you.
Yeah, thank you. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, see you.
Where have you been for
10 years? I was admitted by American man. Why did you drop me? You don't think my feeling at that time I was 6 years old.
I am sorry, I saw you, but I didn't see you. I had an accident on my way to come to company. So I was in a coma for 1 week, 1 month. How are you?
I'm fine.
What do you do now?
I am a CEO of a company in America.
Do you hate me?
No. I will forgive you.
Thank you, Mark. I love you.
I love you, Mark.
Take it into her side.